This is your first assignment. It is time for you to embrace your destiny, little Grimmy. From this moment forward, you will be the Grim Reaper.
I don't want to be the Grim Reaper. I just want to sing. And I will.
Enough. You'll do what your mother tells you. Singing is for birds and sissies. Now get out there and reap.
Good luck, Grimmy. Mummy is so proud of you!
And don't poke your eye out with that scythe!
Hey, you primitive jerkwads! Check out the stone hat I invented! Stone hats are way better than dung hats! Way for the future, baby!
My name is Grimmy, and I've come to reap your immortal soul.
I know you have come for me, for I have foreseen it in my fire! I have seen your future as well. A terrible future. A future where you are controlled by two mere children for all eternity.
It was just a dream.
I had a dream, too! It was the one where I'm a ferret, you buy me and take me to the fair, and I win a ribbon because I'm fat!
Whoa! You guys, look, it's here!
Where? I despise my wretched, despicable lot in life!
Quit your griping, Grim.